Thank you. Thank you.
You look absolutely stunning. And well, it's great to have you back with the Olay. How does it feel to be back with everyone here?
It just feels like, you know, like I said, like you said, actually, I'm part of the family, have been a loyalist for a very, very long time, have been using Olay for a very, very long time. Yeah. Secret of my good looks?
Absolutely. So, well, I have two lovely ladies on stage, one who looks amazing and one who knows how to look amazing. So I'm going to let both of you have a little chit-chat, and I'm sure Dr. Shri has some fantastic questions to ask you. Let's find out.
Hi, Kajol.
Hello, hi.
Lovely, lovely to have you here.
Nice to be here.
20 years, 2 decades, doesn't seem like, I mean, look, you know, look
actually,
at
it's 25 nearly, so.
Really? Yes, I mean, look at you, gorgeous, how, it's like you never went, you've always been here. So how does it feel? How was the first day when you, you know, you did your first movie, first act, how was it?
I was very nervous. I was very nervous. I had to go for a Mahurat shot. So it was a film, and it was the first shot that was supposed to, you know, kind of go on to celluloid, and it was scary. And we had about 150, 200 people watching you while you're on stage. So it was a little bit like this, actually, less now than I was then. I made a few mistakes, tripped once, mm-hmm. nearly fell. And my co-star at that point of time, Saif, saved me. So, but overall, everybody said, yay, good shots. So, yeah.
So it was fun. That's something that you never forget.
Definitely.
And how have things changed over a period of time? You haven't changed. I mean, you look as resplendent as ever. But how have things changed?
Lots of things have changed. I think the way you look at things has changed. The way I feel about lots of things have changed. I believe that I am beautiful. It took me a long time for me to believe that. So, yeah. So my beliefs about myself have changed. So, yeah, I think I'm a better person today. I wouldn't know better, but yes, I've grown, hopefully.
That's lovely. Kajol, you've got the maximum number of Filmfare Awards, the Best Actress Award, isn't it? And then you've got the Padma Shri. I mean, such an inspiration. And how do you feel about it? How is it?
Honestly, I believe that inspiration is all well and fine, but I think that we have to work towards, you know, being inspired by ourselves. I think that that's really important, that yes, look up people and, you know, want to be like them. But I think the best you that you can be is really yourself, the most you that you can be. I think, I believe that. And inspiration has been my mother. And that's something that I'm like her when I'm her age, so she doesn't one bit of what she is.
Oh
so
my
it's
God,
good
she, she's another lovely, lovely, lovely lady. I mean, she's so gorgeous. What about skin? I mean, when did you feel that, okay, maybe I should start taking care of my skin?
I think in my late 20s, that's when I actually started looking at myself and saying that, you know, I think that, oh my God, it really hit me that, you know, I'm actually in my 20s. It was never a question of, you know, age or anything like that. Honestly, it was looking at myself and saying, damn, could there be something less about me? And that's really when I started taking care of my skin. And I went to a good dermatologist. He recommended Olay to me at that point of time. And that started Olay. My journey with Olay started long before I actually stood up for the brand and spoke for it. And so it's continued since then, and you know, I have people complimenting me and telling me, oh, you know what, you know, you look fabulous. I mean, it's amazing, it's amazing. So I was like, yeah, I had a little bit of help there.
You started right. I mean, you started in time. This is when you should actually start. You know, these days people realize and temporary fixes, but it's all about you looking good, having blemish-free, radiant skin. That's what confidence these days, isn't it? So you started it absolutely right. And I've seen that Olay, this particular, it's got vitamin B5, it's got B3, got E, so it's building up your collagen, hydrating your skin, it's very lightweight, it's, you know, absolutely something that you can wear on and just leave, and it keeps skin so hydrated and youthful. So if you start early, you it takes you through to your 30s, your 40s, your 50s, your 60s, and so on. So that's the key, early skincare. Start in the 20s. Kajol, we're going to do something fun now.
Please.
Okay. Let's do a rapid-fire Q&A.
So please excuse me.
I'm going to ask you.
I thought about the rapid-fire, but it takes me a bit of time to think things through.
No, I'm going to ask you very easy questions.
Okay.
Okay. One skincare rule you never break is?
Skincare rule I never always go to sleep with a clean face. I believe that I take all the gunk off my face every day. So regardless of how tired I am, that's one thing. Even with my eyes shut, I'll sit and I'll remove everything and my night cream and go to sleep. So I'm so important about it.
I mean, even early hours, you've partied the whole night, but you still all work through the night.
Yeah, I have.
That's really amazing. Okay. Any beauty or skincare regrets?
I wish that I had known about sunblock when I was 16 rather than later when I was like 25. I wish I had used, that was the one regret that I honestly had, that I wish I had known about sunblock a little earlier.
I know, but now you know, putting this across to everybody, all you young girls there, make sure you use your sunblock in time. What's your favorite Bollywood dialogue?
My favorite Bollywood dialogue? What? Ashfaq Mia? No, not Ashfaq Mia, honestly. It's not my dialogue, actually. If I have to say my favorite, meri picturon se nahi ho sakta na phir. It can't be from any one of my films. I think the one dialogue that has stayed in my memory and will always stay will be Gabbar. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Kitne aadmi the?
Kitne aadmi the? Mujhe ye haath de de thakur.
But you know, I have came across a very nice dialogue of yours. It was jis aadmi ka dil achha ho, us par kuch achha nahi lagta. This is hum aapke dil mein rehte hain.
Oh.
And this is so true to, you know, beauty, isn't it?
Sorry, like I said, my favorite is, my favorites have to not be any of my films because I can't remember them. I have very short-term memory loss. So as soon as I read my dialogue and I'm done and I'm over with, and that's it for me. So, yeah.
But isn't it so true? But if you are beautiful inside, it always reflects beautifully
definitely.
On the outside.
Yes, definitely. I believe that.
All right, your guilty indulgence.
My guilty indulgence would be, I think, my Bengali sweets.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's absolutely terrible.
They're lovely, but sugar causes glycation.
Yeah.
You can't do all that.
Got that. Been there, done that, worn the t-shirt.
I'm sure you just have once in a while. Looking at you, no. All right, if you could magically eliminate only one sign of aging, what would you fix? Wrinkles, dullness, fine lines, dark spots. Who's asked all this? She doesn't have any. But
if I had to magically fix one,
I'd
combine, put them all into one folder.
That's amazing.
And I'd erase all of them. Why choose one when you have all seven?
So you have Olay to cliff effect.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, not so bad. I'm better at this rapid fire than I thought it would be.
You're great.
Yeah.
Your current favorite beauty product.
My current favorite BB product. It's actually the new lightweight moisturizer that they've come out with, because that's really good for the Indian weather, Indian skin. It's specially formulated for our skin, so that currently is my hot favorite on the counter.
It's also non-comedogenic, doesn't cause acne and blackheads and whiteheads. Yeah, it's amazing. A nostalgic beauty memory from childhood.
Nostalgic beauty memory. I think it's my mother sitting on her, on her dressing table and applying her makeup. Mm-hmm. I think that's something that her makeup and her chiffon saris, my
How
grandmother's
lovely.
Chiffon saris, and watching my mother put on her makeup. I was never very fond of makeup, to be honest. I hated it.
No, you were
to watch her do it. It was like a piece of art, honestly.
Amazing. What about your do-it-yourself beauty remedy, which is a treasured family secret?
it's not family secret, honestly, because I don't think that there are any family secrets where beauty is concerned. We're just genetically beautiful. Thank you so much. That's my favorite
band. Of course, yeah.
I think the one thing that I tell everybody is that be anal, be absolutely, be absolutely obsessive, compulsive, have a disorder where water is concerned. Whatever everybody else may say, your 2.5 liters of water, you should just be anal about it. Find those bottles, carry them along with you. They may look ugly, but they're fantastic for your body, for your entire body from like head to toe. So
that's really amazing. So I think you've done fantastic. We're done with our rapid fire. And do we get a hamper for her?
Yay, I love hampers. That's the reason I'm here, guys.
Wow, that was a lovely rapid fire round, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give both the lovely ladies a round of applause. You guys are too quiet, man. Doesn't suit you guys. Come on. All right, you deserve yourself a big hamper.
Thank you.
I would have taken part in this rapid fire. I could have won myself one hamper as well. And there's another one for Dr. Jayashree as well. Both of you lovely ladies get a hamper. I'm hoping mine is backstage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's keep the momentum on. And yes, Kajol is back with the family. She's looking lovely as always. So why don't we show you the new commercial of Olay Total Effect featuring in. On your screens now. All right, the mics have gone backstage. Can we have the mics back on, please? All right, now, it's my turn, Kajol, to ask you a question. You were doing fantastically well, and this is going to be something so smooth for you. You love yourself, and the camera loves you. So if you were to give all these lovely women in the audience an advice how to put their best face forward when they're facing the camera, what would you tell them?
I think the best thing that the camera does, honestly, is picks up on your honesty. So when you're facing the camera, the first thing you have to do is smile from your heart. And I think you'll get the best selfie ever. Because I think a nice, beautiful smile always erases everything that other people don't want to see.
And there's something that you want to add to that?
And of course, you must use Olay before you smile.
How could you?
I know. And I thought that's like a foregone conclusion. I assume that you'll be wearing it in the morning and clicking the selfie later.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
So that's a given. But of course, we've talked about the new member that's joining the Olay family. There is something special, a new product you've mentioned briefly. So can we take a look at this stunning new product, ladies and gentlemen? We're talking about the Olay Lightweight Moisturizer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the new lightweight moisturizer, which is made for the Indian skin, as Kajol had mentioned. And of course, it is something that all of us have to get our hands on.